I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a false
anticipation for this match is off the charts.
Comes 6'3", 266 pounds. Whoa. Just look into his eyes. Brock Lesnar's a beast.
Yeah, facing Lesnar is definitely not for the faint of heart. He's a great one.
Talking to him earlier today, I can tell you that he's motivated to be remembered as one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots.
Who doesn't have that as a goal?
Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, Goldberg.
Okay, here comes Goldberg.
Oh my gosh, Cole, look at him. He looks more powerful than ever. You know, I'd pick a winner, but I only have a 25% chance of getting it right, and I don't like those odds.
From West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 317 pounds, Psycho Sid.
Always ready for a fight, Psycho Sid makes his way to the ring. His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
If he's not determined to win, stay home.
We could very well see the Phenom, the Undertaker, carry three bodies with him into Death Valley after this is all said and done.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
But hey, the Undertaker would like nothing more than to bury another victim. We'll see if he can get it done.
King, what do you have on Brock Lesnar? He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Obviously a talented competitor, Michael. But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
Well, a fatal four-way match can be great if you can somehow stay on the right side of a beating. But it's important to remember that you need eyes in the back of your head if you want to survive this one. You know, even when he was just starting out in WWE, Brock Lesnar was already a champion. He came straight off an incredible college career where he won the national heavyweight title. And just 2 years after that, he was lifting the WWE championship. Oh, Lesnar wasted no time making the leap from amateur freak to professional beast. Brock Lesnar's got a lot of years left in him yet. Don't think the Beast isn't going to be wearing some more championships around his waist by the time he heads home to Minnesota for good. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
And at this
very, very painful hold here, what's he gonna do? Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Goldberg going for the pinfall.
Psycho Sid is really feeling it.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, the Undertaker! The Undertaker!
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean over.
Oh boy, he needs to clear the cobwebs after that one. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Wow, what a move by Goldberg. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. You just knew a match of this caliber was
going to do what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Very impressive win here in this fatal four-way.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Mr. McMahon. Roman Reigns.
Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
It'll be Goldberg against Roman Reigns.
What a match this will be.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Tatanka from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, Goldberg!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Well, you better look out.
And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
And here's Roman Reigns.
Man, and you can tell by how he comes to the ring that someone's career could be about to end. Big match for him here tonight.
Reigns is so dominant, so powerful, so dangerous. He's an unstoppable physical force that backs down from no one.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Jerry the King Lawler, your Hall of Fame career saw many battles. Tell us your feelings on Goldberg and if defeating him is possible.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Yeah, and if he wants to be considered one of the best.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
I couldn't have said it better myself, JBL.
Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
Roman Reigns showing signs of life. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Roman Reigns looking a bit uneasy here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Hey, it's the WWE.
Wow, what a move by Goldberg. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
If he can't regroup soon, this won't end well.
Goldberg is looking to end this right now.
Roman Reigns varies, and Goldberg makes him pay in the worst way on that exchange. That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now.
Yeah, anything can happen now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Roman Reigns gets rocked. That was a heavy shot.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. How much more? How much more are you getting some air here?
I need some too after sitting next to you. Look at, wow, what a move by Goldberg. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
Look out!
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before, and very well... ...may never see again.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Goldberg.
A well-earned victory indeed.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude.
this card. I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles match on tap next. We have one of our breakout talents. When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
We have a real fan favorite. In a match for the record books.
This is the one I've been waiting for.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease. What's your take on Diego tonight?
What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
He's looking good right now, Michael. If he can keep the action to his half of the ring, these guys have a heck of a chance.
And what a team! You know, I really consider this duo to be one of the top in WWE today.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it. He's done.
Finisher!
This match might be over. Man, oh man, he needs to pull things together here. He's looking for the win. This may be it.
Completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Oh, Diego is just getting the stuffing pounded out of him.
Now that's El Torito. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on.
He looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out.
Absolutely relentless here.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
His shoulders are down.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
He's through playing around.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Oh, my, that was tremendous. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He gets out of trouble there.
with the tag.
Big time.
Hey, he's going for it again. End of story. This one's over. Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up. What a collision.
Fernando is just a mess right now.
You're not kidding, Cole. This is really bad.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Ah! What a move.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
He's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of life.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. He was one step ahead on that one. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's looking at it again.
Well, that's it.
Watch it. Watch it. Oh, Fernando's in real bad shape here.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here are your winners. The
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
Nothing worse than going home with a loser.
Here we go. The main event. Singles action coming your way. We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. As always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen.
coming to you ringside from Denver, more than 5,000 feet above sea level, where these Colorado fans are ready to roll. We're live from the mile-high city of Denver, Colorado, along the beautiful Front Range of the Rockies. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in... Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Well, this should be a lot of fun. Let's watch.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
Well, we're here in the Mile High City, ready for some Mile High action, courtesy of the WWE Superstars.
Zack Ryder with some reason for concern. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Bundle, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Tonight. He controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Great reversal.
From Zack Ryder right now.
Hey, he's going for it again.
It's all over but the shouting.
We just saw the finishing move for the second time tonight. This one could be over right here.
Thank you.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
And he gets out of the way.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Slow getting back to his base here.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it?
Nice reversal.
Just got laid out.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. Nice reversal there. Wow. He's still down after that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Whoa!
Oh my, someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh man, why would they do that?
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. Cliches can you and I use? Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Some of the best talent WWE has to offer starts here. This is NXT. We're live, and as you can hear by the roar of this crowd and ready to kick this thing off with style, make sure you don't go anywhere because the legendary WWE action is coming up next. And what a great way to start us off. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary. Just a bully. Not exactly likable. Poking the bear.
You know, they can spend all day outside the ring if they want, Cole.
Yeah, and thank goodness, I don't think this official can count to 10.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, not again. Not again.
And there it is. The referee is waving this one off.
I don't blame him. That's the right thing to do.
Main event time, folks. Here we go. Singles match coming up next. Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today. In a match for the record books. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages. It's party time. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? There's plenty to talk about when dealing with Samoa Joe.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night. And I don't see why tonight is any different.
Yeah, well, it's one thing. That's it. He's out.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
He's been through much, much worse before. Getting back into the ring now. Going for the big one.
What the? That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yeah, Samoa Joe got things going his way now.
Thank you.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This might be it. No, that's it. He's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of life.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One, two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, the Cyborg.
Put it in the books.